you guys, it's Rachel here with Senza Tempo Cane Corso. I'm here with the dogs. Got all of them out. Got Blondie here. Watch out. We got Sookie and Trinity, Preacher, Zoe, Sookie. Did I say Sookie? Hefe, Nirvana.
So, Nirvana!
So, we've really got Trinity over here trying to make a point. Is she swollen, Savannah? Can you check her? We got Blondie putting down Tamara again. Nope, nope, that's not Tamara. That's Primo. All right, good job. Thank you. This is Tamara. This is Primo. Tamara again over there. Hey, get off my feet. Mona's inside because I've got Blondie out. And I can't have... Yeah, I heard that. Oh, Lord. Oh, my gosh. Look at her. She's like, back off me, punk. Ooh, look at that. Look at that.
Whoa, since when did Sookie ever get on the Zoe? Isn't Zoe older?
Well, because, so basically, Sookie's getting beat up by the other dogs, but she's submissive to them, but not submissive to Zoe, and that's what she's communicating.
Preacher.
Is that she's not going to be submissive to Zoe.
Preacher, that's a male.
Preacher is yoni checking. Oh, well. That's a puppy, so yeah, no yoni there. So we got Nirvana again, checking Sookie. Reason for that is that Sookie is a particularly dominant female, and so is Nirvana. Hi there, Trinity. And so she wants to communicate to Sookie that she's a more dominant dog. Same thing as Trinity here.
Hey, smart Trinity!
Will she jump on you? Oh. No. No. So here we got the Madman and Preacher. It's all right. Smelled each other, but everything's good. Yeah. Yeah, Hefe's doing a yoni check.
He's like, hey.
Batista's mad.
He's like, hey.
Hey. Would be Zoe again. That's the Don Juan, the Don Juane. Yep, yep. Who's she getting on? That boy? Is that Primo? Yep, getting on to Primo.
She uses her body a lot when it comes to putting her down.
Oh, Zoe. So I was looking in the background. Zoe was getting on to Matt Mortigan. Hey, 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 hey.
He's trying to come to us.
Mm-hmm. Oh. Oh, who's getting put down? Nirvana? Nirvana's getting on to Zoe?
Walks away like nothing happened.
There you go.
How old is Sookie now?
Yeah, she's over a year now. She's about 13, 14 months old now, I suppose. So it's interesting how if you watch these dogs, you'll see that everybody will get onto each other. Everybody will express their position, but nobody really takes it seriously. And I think that's a really important thing to take a look at, is that even though they get put in submissive posture or whatever it is, ultimately they don't really take it seriously. It's there and then it's over. Oh, see there.
Sookie is so awesome.
Yeah. She's a very, very dominant female. She is.
Hefe's just a goofy today.
Oh yeah, he's a goofball.
Hey, look, hey, everybody.
Hey, Biggins. Hey, Biggins. Lady can't be out because she's in heat.
He's so mad. He's like, somebody just give me attention.
I think I'm going to take in Primo and get his hips looked at. I want to just...
Is that Primo over there? Yeah.
Take him in, take a look at that. And I like to take a look at them at around 6 months of age. Not to do an actual certification, but just to make sure that there's nothing noticeable that would preclude them from even going through. Hey there. From even going through there's no need to. What are you doing, weirdo? There's no need to certify if they're not good anyway. You're fine, Batista. You are fine. You're fine. What's the matter, baby? Watch out. No, go away. What's the matter, baby? It's your baby boy. Hello. Hello, baby boy. Hello. 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 Did your baby boy. Hello, you're a good boy. You're a good boy. You're a good boy. Oh, there's Preacher.
Look who has a stick over there.
Oh, my Mortigan's got a stick. We can't do a thing where look. You, back.
He's trying to leave.
So I can do a thing where I can put Preacher in, and then go my Mortigan, and then I can put my Mortigan in. Oh, you're a bad dog. My Mortigan, go. Mad Mortigan, come here. Go. Good boy. You stay. All right. Now I can bring out the B-man. You can open it. So Batista is the kind of dog that you cannot leave just a regular... Oh, wait, no. Got Hefe out. Crap.
Put Hefe with the freezer.
All right. Hefe, come here. Here. Hefe. Go. Preacher, stay. Go, Hefe. Ow. Go. Preacher, go. Don't get me all dirty, dude.
Well, that puts away all the nails, I guess.
There you go. Boom. Now you can let him out. That's a female. Yeah. And some females. I want Blondie out. Blondie. Go. Good girl. Sookie. Go. No, quit. Sookie, go. Hurry. All right, whatever. You stay in there. She don't want to come out. Yep. B-man! B-man! Yep, she's already beating him up.
Put him in.
Blondie getting on to him. Back over here! Pinch poke, you owe me a coat.
Blondie, my baby!
Blondie! Where are you going? Whoa!
Batista, come! Good boy!
Oh, there he is. Oh, there he is. A bee man. He's a bee man. Well, that's all there is out here.
Heard you've been cheating on me.
Heard you've been talking some smack. Oh, Lord. Look at her. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. Well, I'm surprised he let her do that. Yeah, I'm surprised he let her get away with that. There's Zoe.
Being like eight.
Yeah.
Look at her.
Oh, God. She doesn't have a care in the world. Whoa! She's letting him know. She's like, I might be laying down, but don't get it twisted. I ain't no punk.
Batista! What is he doing?
Looking for somewhere to poop. That's what he does.
Batista!
I need to get a lawnmower, you guys. The guy that I was having do my lawn is no longer responding.
He's only done it once.
I think his lawnmower broke.
You go pee. You guys have to answer this question for me. For any people who live in Virginia.
Maybe, man.
Or near Virginia. What is it
Batista.
You
good boy. Good boy. Yeah, what is it about? Sure. What you lay?
I've never looked at a
what you lay?
And thought I would eat that. But apparently they taste like chicken.
Hmm?
Apparently they taste like chicken.
No. Reese ate one and she said no, they don't. She did not like it.
Yeah, this guy said he ate squirrel soup or something.
Squirrel gravy, it's a thing here.
He said he ate squirrel soup.
I don't know, but maybe he calls it soup, but it's a gravy. I don't know.
I was like, wow. Blondie's like,
she's like, never again. Get him, girl. You watch him, girl. She's like, don't even think about it.
She says, I play hard to get.
Mm-hmm.
Good luck.
Yeah. Anyway, well, I'm gonna the baby. I gotta take Savannah to
Trudy, hey, get off of him.
Reese's house because she's gonna do. Savannah's gonna go with them to go see Venom for Reese's son's birthday.
He's turning.
Hey, Trin.
Seven. I don't know.
Trin. Psh, don't. No, ma'am. No. No, ma'am. You get her, Batista.
Batista, come here.
You get her, Batista. You teach her a lesson.
Boy, you get out of the yoni like that.
Oh, look at him wagging his tail.
Stop, Trinity. She jumps too high.
She's a jumper.
She's like, oh, okay. What's up? He's like, hey, mamas. What's up?
He's like, hey, mama, I'd like to see where you dance. No, go away.
Psh,
Trinity, cut it out.
What's up? Batista, hey, pay attention to me.
Oh, Nirvana, did you get in trouble, my baby? My baby. Blondie let you know? Did your mama let you know?
She's kicking him away. She's like, get off of me.
Yeah, look at her.
I almost admit to my mother.
Yeah. Ooh, this may not work out as planned. See, because Nirvana, I don't think will, I don't think that she sees Trinity the same way.
Yeah, she's kind of like
moving past it. Trinity's trying to take advantage of that. The way that Nirvana was with her mother. Hey, baby. Oh! You're a jumper. Are you a jumper? Are you a jumper?
Dude, did you know that this art school...
See, now Nirvana's getting mad. I can kind of tell.
Has an equestrian program.
Let's see what happens here. So Nirvana's ignoring her. Passively ignoring her. Not submitting, but ignoring. Oh, and there she just went down.
Blondie kind of came over like...
Yeah, so there we go. So let's see here. So Blondie doesn't like that. Now she's coming over. Nirvana's minding her business. Not really a good submission. Blondie just let Trinity know she needs a backup. And now Trinity's checking Blondie, which in my mind makes me wonder if Trinity's recognizing that her sister is no longer... see there? So Blondie has been spayed, and so there's good reason to believe that that Trinity may not.
She's mad at both of them.
Yep. Well, that's good communication there. All right, that's enough. Quit. No. No. That's enough. You've done enough. No. Shh. No. Shh. 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 Cut it out. Quit it. Shh. Cut it out. Quit it. No. Cut it out. No.
Trinity.
Stop it. No.
Batista, quit it.
So I haven't worked with this dog in a while because she's been out. And so that's where we're getting this behavior. Shh, cut it out, Trinity. Stop
Batista,
it.
Down.
Go away, Batista. Shh, stop it. Down. Shh, quit it. No.
You're going to hold the camera? So
quit it. Shh. Shh. Trinity. Shh. There we go. I would have preferred better submission than that, but seeing as how I haven't worked with her in a while, I'm going to give her a little bit than I, more than I, than I, a little bit more leeway than I would.
What is he doing?
Funny dude. Anyway, well, I got to get her to that birthday party, so y'all have a good day. And I'm going to talk at y'all laters.
Trinity, get off.
Oh, she was literally humping you. You better get her down.
Quit it. Get down.
Batista, out of it.
Get
now,
down,
go.
Get down.
Shh, come on, put her down.
Quit.
Nirvana, leave it. Nirvana, leave it.
Trinity, quit.
Shh.
Quit.
You gotta mean it.
Trinity, quit.
Shh.
Shh. Trinity, quit.
You can't hold on to her though if you.
Trinity.
There you go.
Get in. Trinity.
No, it was fine, dude. It's fine, but you gotta let it. You like, because of the way she's being right now. No, like any submission is better than none right now. Batista, leave it. Anyway. All right, let's start putting them up. Y'all have a good day. Like I said, we gotta get her to that birthday party. But we've already Batista's already staying out here. That way he gets lots of time and energy to move around, and we switch other dogs out. So they do get time out here to move around and stuff. And then as we continue, we'll continue to build these kennels and all that good stuff. So anyway, well, I'll talk to y'all later. Bye.